Halo, good evening everyone. Good evening everyone. Can you hear me? Can you hear me clearly? Bisa dengar Miss Rosa? Ada yang tidak dengar? How are you today, everyone? How are you today? Are you okay? Are you happy today? Okay, yes, welcome to the new semester. Now you are guys, you are in the third semester. Kalian udah kelas 2 kan? Ya kan, gak kelas 1 SMA lagi ya? The third semester, it means that equivalent with the second grade in the senior high school. Yeah. Dan Miss Rasa nanti ada, kurang tahu sih, cuman kalau tahun sebelumnya itu ada yang namanya bisa naik kelas langsung ke kelas 3 kalau bisa menyelesaikan ujiannya. Apa itu namanya? Kelasnya langsung bisa loncat, ya kan? Cuman Miss Rotua kurang tahu apakah itu masih ada atau gimana peraturannya. Yang jelas kalian bisa ikuti ujian, misalnya kalian bisa menyelesaikan buku kelas 3 atau kelas 2, kalian bisa selesaikan nanti jump directly to the third grade, and then maybe you can graduate as soon as possible. Yes, placement test, very good, Norma. Martin C, I heard from Anik Wijayanti. Anik Wijayanti cannot come today because she has no internet connections, and then she asked permission for me, and then she told me that Martin C is the ketua kelas ya? Ya, ketua kelas Martin C. Am I right? You are the coordinator in this class? So you can, yeah. Congratulations, and then thank you so much first. And then later you can write down the absence of every student in this class, okay? Karena Miss Rotua butuh absennya mulai sekarang, karena itu akan dicatat oleh tutor dan akan dilaporkan kepada pengurus. Ya. Oke, jadi apa kabar semuanya? Sudah makan ya? Miss Rotua ini sekarang sudah hamil. Saya ini sudah minggu, sudah bulan ke-9, dan saya hanya menunggu launching baby. Tapi malam ini saya masih bisa mengajar. Minggu depan saya belum tahu. Tapi kalau saya pun tidak bisa mengajar, nanti saya akan permisi. Mungkin 1-2 minggu. Boleh ya? Boleh nggak? Baru nanti kalau terakhirnya nanti kita bisa apa namanya, jadwalnya kita padatin. Jadi sebelumnya saya permisi sama Mbak dan Mas, seandainya minggu depan udah lahiran ya. Oke. Ya, terima kasih. Oke, nah, today we are going to open our book. So, as you know, you have the book, right? Semuanya sudah punya buku, kan? Sudah punya buku paket, kan, semua, ya? Yang kelas 2 ya, bukan yang kelas 1. Kalau saya boleh bagikan di screen, seperti ini gambarannya. Developing English competencies. Grade 11, second. Gimana? Semua sudah punya, Mbak? Mas, semua sudah punya? Jawab saya dong. Semua sudah punya atau belum punya? Yang ini, yang buku kedua kita semua sudah punya nggak, Mbak? Belum ada yang jawab nih. Loh, kok belum? Wah, 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 kok belum? Belum ada dikasih. Punya Miss, tapi simpan di HP, nggak bisa buka kalau lagi ngeles. Ngeles. Oh, punya Miss, simpan di HP. Oh, berarti belum beli buku ininya ya, buku paketnya ya. Yang lainnya itu tadi Martin C. Yang lainnya belum Miss Imas Carmila, why? Sudah ada, Pipit sudah ada. Mas Happy udah ada, Mas? Sudah ada buku paket yang kedua? Do you have the second version? Have you? Norma? Belum. Why belum? Kenapa yang lain sudah? Mbak Pipit sudah ada dari mana? Ada PDF-nya. PDF-nya ada nggak, Mas Epiu? Yang lain punya PDF-nya nggak? Ah. Yang PDF Mas Epiu punya? Oh, jadi ini pakai apa, Mas? Ini pakai laptop kah? Norma pakai apa, Norma? Ya, minjem pokoknya ada yo. Norma? Oh, pakai tab. Ada ya, pakai PDF. Oke. Okay. So everybody, you can see the book, this book, and then, oh, no, 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 no. We can share the this, I can share the screen too. So this is the book of ours in this third semester. And then the first, like you see, you can see in the page reference. Okay, the contents, yeah, the contents. So the first is responding to expression for giving and asking opinion. Yeah, jadi yang pertama ini tentang asking opinion. And then satisfaction, dissatisfaction. Ya. Oke, kita sekarang ke chapter 1. Chapter 1. Chapter 1. Page. What page is that? Page 1. Activity 1. Everyone can see that? Activity 1. Right? Do you often ask your friend discuss something at school? Do you often ask your friend discuss something at school? Ya, jawab coba. Apa ini bahasa Indonesianya? Do you often ask your friend discuss something at school? Apakah kamu sering bertanya kepada teman-temanmu Mendiskusikan sesuatu di sekolah atau di KPC? Do you often ask your friend? Ya, aktifannya dinilai ya. Miss Rotua nggak kemarin juga Miss kasih ambil nilai kalian itu dari keaktifan di kelas dan keaktifan mengerjakan tugas-tugas yang saya berikan. Coba, siapa yang bisa? Number one, activity one. Pernah nggak nanya temennya, diskusi sama temennya di sekolah? Pernah? Duh, kok malam, Miss? Pernah, pernah, Mbak? Oh, Pipit. What do you often or ask to your friend discuss something about school? About what, Pipit? Mbak Pipit aja, Mbak Pipit yang pernah. Tentang apa, Mbak Pipit? Pernah nanya-nanya nggak KPC gimana ya? Buat kokoin gimana ya? Gimana tutor ini ya? Kan gitu ya? Pokoknya discuss something tentang KPC, masa nggak pernah? Not lesson. So, about what, Martin C? Pipit, about what? What it was about? Oh, so sad. You are a loner. Save you. How about Pipit and... Because Pipit and then Martin C said that yes, but not lesson. So, what is that? About what? About business? Wow, you do business in school? In KPC? Oriflame? Oh. So, Pipit, you are asking Kokoin. To whom you ask about that? About Norma, about schoolwork. Schoolwork? What does it mean, schoolwork? Pekerjaan sekolah. Tugas. Assignment or what? Ya. Okay. So, no, it's a private. But you haven't asked your friend. And when you ask your friend, you hope your friend responds to you, to your question, right? Kan kalau ask itu bertanya. Berarti kita harapannya dijawab atau didiamin. Dijawab ya, dijawab. Nah, jadi dijawab enggak sama temannya? So, what do you say when you express your idea? What do you say? Coba contoh kalimat yang kalian pernah tanya sama teman kalian. Bahasa Indonesia aja, bahasa Indonesia. Baru nanti buat ke bahasa Inggrisnya. Coba. Menanya. Kalau kalian mau menanya, terus kalian atau kalian menjawab. Apa kalian bilang? First, I will say, I think. Okay. Ya. Mas Ebu, biasanya kita bilang itu ya, memang ya. I think apa? Coba buat kalimat. When will you go? Yes. We need to change something. Hai Mbak, hai Kak. This is the first. Ya, oke. But when you express your idea, what do you think? Maybe, how about Kokoin? How to operate the Kokoin? Can you help me? And then your friend said that, oh, first, you can log in to the Kokoin. And then write down your username. You fill in the username and then password. And then open. After you open, you can go to group and find our group. Or blah, blah, blah. Halo Mbak Erna Fatmawati. Iya. Mengungkapkan ide, ya. Mengungkapkan ide. Ide itu karena ada sebuah pertanyaan, kan? Maybe we need cutting this part. Egg. Apa ini egg? Maksudnya apa sih? Now, how do you feel when you work well? How do you feel when the service you get is not satisfying? Nah, di sini pertanyaan-pertanyaannya itu adalah semua di aktivitas satu ini adalah mengekspresikan opini kita. Oke, okay. Udah ngerti? Udah pulang kita? Ya, pusing. Bingung, masih bingung ya. Oke, nah sekarang kita mau lihat ke slide aja dulu biar lebih ini. Jadi, sebenarnya ini gampang. Pokoknya ini tentang apa ini? Tentang opini, ya. Mengekspresikan pertanyaan dan memberikan opini. Opini itu apa, Mbak? Apa itu opini? Opini. Opini masukan. Nah. Opinion. 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 Coba satu orang baca, coba. Ya, siapa yang bisa baca? Miss tulis namanya di sini biar dapat nilai. Siapa ini? Oh, halo Miss gitu kayak ya kan, langsung-langsung memang ini ya, Mas Sepiu. Oke, go. Arranging arguments. Okay, thank you, Mas Epiu. So, the opinion, opini masukan, opini apa lagi? Pendapat, saran, opini apa? Lebih kepada apa lagi? Alasan kita, kenapa kita setuju, tidak setuju, agree or disagree, ya kan? Nah, di dalam sebuah dialog atau percakapan ada opini. Kita bisa memiliki opini. Nah, itu menjadikan itu alasan kita untuk menguatkan alasan kita. Misalnya, oh, I think I agree with you. I come with you because, nah, seperti itu. Nah, jadi itu opini. Banyak sekali ya. Misalnya nih, opini pendapat kan, in my view, yes. Misalnya nih, Mas Sepiu udah punya bocot, Mas? Mas Sepiu udah punya istri belum, Mas? Atau udah punya pacar, atau udah punya anak? Hampir, maksudnya gimana? Hampir punya istri? Ini hampir ini gawat ini. Ini Anda nanti mbak-mbaknya yang mau lirik-lirik Mas ini. Hampir punya istri. Berarti udah ada calon lah ya. Jadi, what do you think, Sepiu, about Sepiu's girlfriend, misalnya gitu, kan? Nah, jadi kita, oh, I think Sepiu's girlfriend is beautiful. What do you think about Sepiu's personality? Oh, I think he is a bit boring, misalnya. Ya kan? Atau misalnya Imas Carmila. Imas Carmila, what do you think about teachers our teachers Miss Rotua? Imas Carmila bilang begitu. Oh, I think she is quite good. Misalnya ada yang bilang begitu. Nah, itu adalah opini. Opini belum tentu bisa sama. Misalnya ada yang bilang misalnya Miss Rotua baik. Ada yang bilang, ah, Miss Rotua nggak baik. Ada yang bilang, saya suka kalau Miss Rotua ngajar. Tapi ada yang bilang, oh, saya nggak suka Miss Rotua ngajar. I don't like her teaching way. Atau, oh, I like her very much. Nah, misalnya begitu, kan. Oh, I like study in KPC. Or I said that, oh, I think I don't like study in KPC. And I will think I will quit from KPC. So, opini itu gak bisa kita salahkan orang memberikan opininya. Nah, jadi kan kita belajar ketika orang punya pendapat, kita jangan kekeh. Biasanya kan kita kekeh nih dengan kebenaran kita, kan? Kita kekeh dengan, oh, pendapat saya yang benar, pendapat kamu semua yang nggak benar. Ya, nah, itu kurang kurang tepat ya. Tapi kalau kita sudah semakin bertumbuh, semakin berpendidikan, kita akan semakin, you will appreciate others people opinion. Kamu akan mengapresiasi other people opinion. Bahkan kamu bisa compliment. Masih ingat pelajaran compliment? Memuji, kan? Ya, nah. Jika di dalam memberikan opini itu, when you give opinion, you have to say that in polite. Misalnya gini, what do you think about my hairstyle, misalnya Martin C tanya gitu kan. Oh, I don't like it. It's very bad, very ugly. Nah, is that polite to say, to respond Martin C's asking you and you respond that way? No, right? So when Martin C say, what do you think about my new haircut? What do you think about my new haircut? Martin C tanya. Gimana menurut pendapat teman-teman tentang rambut baruku, potongan rambut baruku? Nah, kita harus memberikan opini kita yang sopan. Misalnya, oh, that looks nice. But I think I like you have a longer hair than a short hair. Misalnya gitu kan. Nah, jadi itu nggak langsung dibilang, oh, you are ugly. Or, oh, it's bad cut, haircut, gitu. No. But when you give opinion also, you have to make sure that your opinion is not unpolite, but polite opinion. Let us think this one. This is opinion. What do you think about the lady? Nah, jawabannya apa? I think she is great. Ada lagi yang mau memberikan jawaban? Coba. What do you think about the lady? Semuanya menulis. What do you think about the lady? Semuanya menjawab. Semua menjawab, ayo. Ada 8 orang di sini, semua menjawab. Martin C. Miss tulis namanya ya yang jawab ya. I think she is simple lady. Very good. Yang lain. I think she is a beautiful girl. I think she is pretty. I think she needs me. She was very charming, okay. Selain I think, apalagi selain I think? Selain I think? Coba, coba ganti I think. Coba ganti I think. Hapus I think. Apa ganti I think? Bisa kan in my opinion? In my opinion, she's a smart girl. She's a smart lady. Yeah. Based on my observation, she's adorable. Ya, jadi bisa in my opinion. So, it's not always you use I think. Gak selamanya bilang, to my mind, she is so cute. Yeah, I like her body ya, bukan she's body. Her body. Her, bodinya kan? Bentuk tubuhnya kan? Kayak kalau si body, I like si body berarti saya suka dia tubuh. Very shape. And looking good with long hair. Ya, jadi mungkin I like Erna Fatmawati. I like her body. I like her body. Very shape maksudnya? Apa maksud very shape? Berbentuk gitu ya? I like her body. Her body shape. And her long hair, with the long hair. She look like my experience girl. She look like my. She look like. She look like. Look like itu. Look like itu seperti. Mirip ya. My experience girl. Maksudnya. Look like itu seperti. Jadi seperti my experience girl. Perempuan pengalaman. Maksudnya apa ini? Bahasa Indonesia Martin C mau buat apa? I like her because she's very welcome to all friends. What do you think about the lady? I like her because she's welcome to all friends. She's friendly, maybe. Kan? She's friendly to all. She can be a friend to all people. Okay. Kita lanjut aja dulu ya. Nah, itu. Di sini ada slide selanjutnya. The next slide. Satu orang yang baca, coba. Satu orang yang baca. Who is this? Ima Sartika. Go, Ima Sartika.
Okay. Thank you, Mbak Imas.
Kartika. Terry says, I should quit my job if I am unhappy. What do you think? Apa bahasa Indonesianya? Apa bahasa Indonesianya ini, Mbak-Mbak? Terry says, I should quit my job if I am unhappy. What do you think? Bahasa Indonesianya apa? Ya, semua buat terjemahannya dulu. Siapa yang pertama menjawab itu yang saya tulis namanya ya. Siapa yang duluan bisa mentranslate? Erna Farmawati. Berhenti kerja kalau tidak menyukainya. Yang lain? Terry bilang, saya harus berhenti bekerja jika saya tidak senang. Bagaimana menurut kamu? Yes. Dimas Sartika ya. Quit. Berhenti. Quit itu berhenti ya. Nah, kalau ada nih yang tanya sama kalian. Terry says that I should quit my job if I am unhappy. What do you think? Coba semuanya jawab pertanyaan ini. Ayo mbak-mbak jawab pertanyaannya. Siapa yang bisa jawab? Sudah, itu bisa bangga juga. Sud, itu bisa bangga juga kan, Miss? Sud itu berhas apa? Harus. Martin C, that is great idea. Yang lain, Martin C, Miss tulis ya namanya. I think I'm agree with Terry, Sepiu, kalian ya. Jadi kalau nanti orang ini, kalau ini si Budiono ini nanti, ini jobless, pengangguran, kalian mau kasih makan dia. Terry is right, you should find another job, maybe in other company more better. Oke. Okay. Ada yang lain? Itu kalian tadi setuju semua kan? Ada yang lain tidak setuju, coba buat kalimatnya. Mas Artika, first you need to know why you don't happy. Then if you can fix it, you will enjoy your job. Your job, no you job. Your job. You can do that, but you need to prepare. You need prepare to get other job. You have to think twice before you quit, cause not easy to find a new job. Martin C. It's not good idea because I need money and I must work. Bravo. Gak peduli keadaan karena butuh. Tiba-tiba ada bahasa Indonesianya ya. Imas, Erna, Martin C. Kalian-kalian aja. Ini Mbak Pipit mana ini Mbak Pipit? Mbak Pipit. Halo Mbak Pipit. Mbak Nurma. Rastem, Mbak Rastem. Mbak Rastemnya mana ini? Miss, maaf aku izin mau pasang selang pipisnya nenek. Iya, datang lagi ya Mbak Intan Sari. Oh, oke. Ya, next slide. Coba satu orang yang baca jawabannya perempuan ini. Jawabannya si Ina. Si Ina, namanya si Ina nih. Ada satu orang bisa baca apa jawabannya? Waktu si Budiono tanya, Terry says that I should quit my job if I am unhappy. What do you think? Terus si inaknya jawab. Satu orang yang baca coba Mbak. Mbak Pince. Dua-duanya, dua-duanya. Sulden. Sulden. I think he shouldn't rush into any decision. Coba ulangi, repeat after me. Setelah saya ya. I think you shouldn't rush into any decision. If you are really serious about quitting, you need to have a plan. Shouldn't. Shouldn't. Ya, betul. Yang kedua, ya, that makes sense. Apa artinya, Mbak-mbak? Apa artinya semua? Iya, Martin C benar ya, itu masuk akal gitu ya. I think you shouldn't rush into any. Tadi ada sepertinya jawaban kalian sama ya. You need to have another plan. Tadi apa? Ya, Sep you bilang you can do that, but you need to prepare to get other job. Jadi agak-agak mirip ke sini ya. I think you shouldn't rush into any decision. Maksudnya, saya pikir kamu tidak harus terburu-buru ke dalam sebuah keputusan. If you are really serious about quitting, tapi kamu, jika kamu sangat serius mau berhenti, you need to have a plan. Kamu harus mempunyai sebuah rencana. Jadi, mbak-mbak, kalau mau quit, mau berhenti bekerja di Taiwan atau dari Laopan sekarang, nggak boleh cepet-cepet ambil keputusan. Ah, Laopanku orangnya kasar atau gimana gitu kan. Aku mau balik aja ke Indonesia gitu. Ya, kita harus doakan sebagai orang beragama. harus mempertimbangkan, dan kalaupun mau pindah harus punya rencana. Jadi nggak asal jobless, nggak asal cabut dari kerja, tiba-tiba pengangguran, ayo. Susah-susah gampang ya cari pekerjaan. That makes sense. Itu masuk akal. That makes sense. Oke. Rush, itu terburu-buru ya. Rush. Nah, what a great movie. Did you like it? Mereka di sini ada di mana ini? Mereka lagi ada di bioskop kan? Yeah, I like it overall. But I feel the casting was a little off. I'm not sure they got the right people for the supporting roles. Yeah. What a great movie. Did you like it? Ini adalah pertanyaan untuk opini. Menanya opini. Dan ini adalah, yeah, I like it overall. Ini adalah respon. Ini opini dia. Nah, sekarang Miss mau tanya, what a great movie. Did you like it? Miss Lotua tanya sama kalian, pura-puranya. Coba kasih jawaban. Coba kasih jawaban di kalimat, ayo. Ayo, ayo. Ini nama yang Miss tulis di sini, Martin C, Imas Sartikam, Tepiu, Erna, Fatmawati. Nah, jadi ceritanya ini mereka sudah siap nonton movie. Dan pendapatnya tentang movie itu apa? What a great movie! Did you like it? I never watching this one. Okay, let's try. Yang lain? I like horror movies. Pipit. Suka horror ya? Iya, nggak apa-apa, Mbak. Are you serious, Pipit? Must have asked you. How about the others? What a great movie! Did you like it? Yang lain jawabannya apa? Same as you? Norma also? Do you like horror movie? Oh my goodness. I never like it. I never like horror movies because the thing that's frightened. So scary, right? And you have a dream in the night after you watching the movie. You don't? Can you sleep at night after watching the horror movie? Let's try someday. You can watch horror movie together in KPC. Okay. But if you're watching the movie, is that Indonesian movie or Western movie do you like? I want to ask you. What movie? Is that Indonesian movie or Western or Chinese movie? Taiwanese movie? Which one do you like? Or Korean movie? Oh, no, 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 no. My baby will become like a zombie. No. It's not good for the pregnant woman. Martinche, you like Korean movie. But Korean movie also, there is a horror movie. Do you like Korean horror movie? Thailand? Oh yeah? What kind of Thailand horror movie in Thailand? Is that what, monster or okay? Oh, that okay. So that's Pipit said that it is Indonesian movie, right? But just try. I like to watch like inspirational movie. So if the movie give me innovation. I like also the mystery. It's like also quite a mystery to me. And then, oh yeah, how to solve the problem. We can get the idea. Sometime in the first, I don't know, I'm not really like Indonesian movie. I kind of like more to Western movie, yeah, because in the beginning, when I think that, oh yeah, this will be the antagonist. Oh, this is the good one. This is the hero. But in the end of the movie, that is they are the destroyer. They are the wicked man. So it's very, how to say that, surprised me. But Indonesian movie, I think I can guess. Oh, this is the antagonist. Oh, this is the good one. Oh, this is the hero. Or this is the polite one, we directly can guess that, right? All right. So you have another opinion about that, right? Okay, well. Well, oh, is this number seven or? Giving opinion. He is a bit boring. So, Wenson. Maybe. Siapa di sini lagi single? Martin C, ya? Saya Martin C, kan? What do you think about Martinche's boyfriend? Jadi bisa? I think he is a bit boring. I believe he is a bit boring. It seems to me he is a bit boring. In my opinion, he is a bit boring. To my mind, he is a bit boring. Nah, sekarang coba teman-teman ganti he is a bit boring ini. Tapi dengan menggunakan I think bla bla bla. I believe bla bla bla. It seems to me bla bla bla. In my opinion bla bla bla. To my mind bla bla bla. Dengan pertanyaan what do you think about Martin's boyfriend? Yuk semua. Ada 9 orang di sini kan? Semua tulis. Carmila, Sepiu, Martin C, Erna, Intan, Nurma, Ima Sartika.
Baru matang kalau diberikan. Ini nggak ada campuran.
Carmilla. Carmilla, I think he is a good boy. I think Martinche's boyfriend is a bit boring. Sepio, ganti he is a bit boringnya. In nonsense, he is will boring with Benu. He is will boring. Boring itu membosankan. He is, dia adalah, akan membosankan. Maksudnya apa sih bahasa Indonesianya? Nah, Sepio? In my opinion, he is so boring. Very good, Martin C. I think he is a good boy. Very good, Carmilla Martin C. Erna Van Mamati. I think he is a good man. I believe that he really in love with Martin C. It seems to me that he is seriously to marry Martin C. Oh, oke. Okay. Erna Fatmawati. Very good. Opininya nggak, apa namanya, banyak ya. Ada penjelasan. Yang lain? I think he is a very boring man. Ya, seorang laki-laki yang sangat membosankan. Coba ganti boringnya itu, ayo. Oke, okay. Nggak ada lagi, kita lanjutlah. Oke, okay, now next slide. Well, robot, what's your opinion of this car? Jack, I don't think you should buy it. Why do you think so? As far as I know, there are a lot of complaints about this one. Ya, jadi ini menanya opini ya. Well, Robert, what's your opinion about this car? Jack, I don't think you should buy it. Why do you think so? As far as I know, there are a lot of complaints about this one. Oke, okay, sekarang kalian yang jawab. Well, Robert, well, KPC 7, what's your opinion about this? What's your opinion of this car? Why do you think so? Sepiu, why do you think so? Why do you think so? Buy this one. Lots of people say it is a nice car with big power. Okay, very good, CPU ya. Yuk, yang lain. So wonderful car. Why do you think so, Imas Carmilla? You say that's so wonderful car. Imas Carmilla, why do you think so? It is so wonderful. Yang lain juga. Yes, why do you think bagus? Why Imas Carmilla said that's wonderful, bagus. Iya, kenapa bagus? Ada alasannya. Tadi kan Mas Sepiu, buy this one, lots of people say it's a nice car. Makanya Sepiu bilang itu great car karena alasannya Sepiu, a lot of people say it's a nice car with big power. Nah, wonderful, Imas Carmilla, alasannya apa? Why do you think so? Kenapa kamu pikir itu wonderful? Kan ada alasan, kan? Yang lain. Ya, di roster kita itu istirahat dari jam 10 sampai jam 10.15 kan. Ini roster. Nah, jadi ini bahasa Inggris kan, Mbak-mbak, lihat ya ini. Jadi kita itu masuk. Bisa lihat nggak ya screen-nya ya, saya bagi ya. Bisa lihat, Mbak? Jadi kita masuk 21 sampai 22. Habis itu masuk lagi 215 sampai 2315. Ini artinya kita ada off, diberikan istirahat 15 menit. Baru nanti kita masuk lagi les kedua. Oke. Jadi, sekarang kita boleh istirahat. Nanti kita kembali lagi di jam kedua, yaitu jam 10.15. Oke? 15 menit istirahat. Ya. See you ya. Oke. Yup.